way here. And with that, he's on the green. And this pot is for birdie. Ooh, unfortunate. And this one's about 3 feet from the cup. Okay, and the 10th hole. Going with the 7-iron on this one. I think he'll like that. And about 16 feet left to go. Ooh, inches away. And this one's for par. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. And this one could be in the rough, but could not be. Let's find out. And that one's back in the fairway, nice and safe. And that green is definitely in reach for the next shot. And this putt is needed to save par. And a good putt. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. And that approach has found the green, but there will be a lot of work to do to sink the next putt. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. And that one will drop for par. All right, and let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. Going with the 9-iron. This one's heading for the green. That was very close. And this putt's about 3 feet away. And now the 14th hole. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And let's see how this one goes. They're setting up below the hole. That looks like a 5 iron. I think this might be a bit long. I think you'll like that.
And this putt's for birdie. And this for the par. And that one will drop. Next up is the par 5. This one's looking pretty good. And about 245 yards to the pin. And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green in 2 definite eagle possibilities. From 21 feet away. Oh. This one looks about 4 feet. And that one will drop for par. And now teeing off on this par four. I don't think we'll find some fairway here. And about 125 yards to the pin. And this putt's for birdie. Oh, and it just didn't drop. And this for the par. And that putt will drop. Okay, and moving on to the 17th now. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. Going with the 9-iron here. And he will like that. 14 feet away. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And moving on to the 18th hole. Well, so far so good for this one. The shot looks a bit off.
And this next putt for a final round, 72.
And that one drops for par.